गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन. सो आई थिंक ऑल ऑफ यू हैव कम्प्लीटेड द गिवन होमवर्क इन एक्सरसाइज 1.2 and 3. सो नाउ लेट अस मूव ऑन टू द नंबर नेम्स. यू हैव ऑलरेडी लर्नड लास्ट ईयर इन द इंडियन सिस्टम एंड इंटरनेशनल सिस्टम. सो आई विल गिव यू 2 or 3 एग्जाम्पल्स सो दैट यू कैन वर्क आउट एक्सरसाइज 1.3 योर सेल्फ. ओके, so how to write the number names in the Indian system. So first, when the number is given, count ones, tens, hundreds, put a comma, thousands, ten thousands, put a comma, and thousands, lakhs. So we have put them in the, we have divided it into various periods. Now to read this number, 4 is in lakhs place, so 4,72,723 is the number and name of the given number. Now little bigger number. Now let us read it. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs, ten lakhs, crores, ten crores. So this is a 9-digit number. So it is in 38,67,1,510. That is the number name of the given number. So taking these as examples, you can further do the remaining sums that are given in exercise 1.3. Now, how to write the numerals for the given number name in the Indian system? So the problem arises here, because to write the number name is very easy. Just you will separate them into periods and then write the number name. But when you are required to write the numeral for the number, you should be very cautious. So first let us read it. 40,322. This is the given number name. So 40,000. Here, how many thousands are there? 40,000. So 4 is in tens place, 10,000s place, and 0 in thousands place. 300. So 3 is in hundreds place, 2 in tens place, and 2 in ones place. So now you can read the number as 40322. So that will give you the answer for the sum. Now 10,03,22,047. So here you should be very, very careful. So whenever a number is given in 10 crores, you should always remember that it is a 9-digit number. 10 crores, crores, 10 crores. So whenever such a number is given, such a number name is given, make sure that you get 9 digits in the answer. Now 10 crores, so 10 in 10 crores, 0 in crores, 3 lakhs. So here you should be very, very cautious, because no 10 lakhs are given. So under 10 lakhs put a 0, and 3 under 10 lakhs, 3 lakhs. Next, 22,000. So 2 is in 10,000s place. Again 2 is in 10,000s place. Now 47. There is no digit at all in hundreds place. So for that put a 0 and write 440, 4 tens and 7 ones. Now let us do it again. 10 crores. So here it is a, when it is starting with 10 crores, make sure that you get 9 digit number. For that 10 crores, 10 under 10 crores place and 0 under crores place. Then 3 lakhs. Here 10 lakhs is not there. So put 0 under 10 lakhs and 3 under lakhs place. Next, 22,000. So 2 10,000s, 2,000s, and here no hundreds are there. To put a 0 and write 47 as 4 tens and 7 ones. Now moving on to the next one. 5 crores, 22,000. 101. Now here 5 crores. So it is a 8-digit number. So let us see whether you get all the 8 digits or not. Let us see. 5 crores. So write 5 in crores place 10 lakhs are not there, lakhs are also not there. So, two zeros are to be placed under lakhs and 10 lakhs. And 20, 2002, 10,000, 2,000s, 100, no tens, and 1 ones. So, you should finish it like this. And this is about writing a number name in Indian system and for a numeral, and writing a numeral for the given number name, vice versa. So, this is how you should do it. And you have some exams in exercise 1.3 in your textbook. I will give a pick for that when the lesson is aired to you. Okay, post it to you. Thank you.